I decided it was time to start this engine again. So I grabbed the gas tank from the test bed and the electric fuel pump and filled it with some biodiesel.